Ready when y'all are.
All right, we're ready to go.
Then let's do it.
They have reports of violence. All right, repel the ghost with a smudge stick while it's chasing someone? What the? What is this?
Look, we're just
hunt right away in this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it hunt. So as soon as the door opens, it's in ghost mode.
And his name is Kenneth Garcia.
All right, Kenneth Garcia, may he rest in... Well, he's not resting in peace right now. May we let him rest in peace.
No, we're not going to do any of that. We're just going to figure out what he is. It's somebody else's job to get him to rest in peace afterwards.
Oh, shit, I hate this house. Oh, yeah, so we just hunt him, and then who rests in peace?
We need to stay the fuck out of this room.
Oh, 39. 30. It's 39 in here. I can't get the flashlight off. Yeah, I've got 39. It just went up to 42, 40, 41.
Nah, I fucking hate this.
39.
Thing.
He's literally right at the front door. Well, let me... I hear big footsteps.
I think it's because Ryan's upstairs.
It's 39 here. So, okay. Well, they did change temperature. So now it's 39 everywhere. Okay. He said there's a what?
A level.
All right, I got 36, 39.
Oh.
Guys, where?
Oh. Woo!
Found him.
He's in the garage.
All right, we got 35,
36. Kenneth Garcia, it was good to meet you.
How old are you? Where are you?
Kenneth, buddy, baby.
36.
What?
33? We might get freezing temps, maybe.
Kenneth, you scary fuck. Can you make it
32?
Colder?
32? Wrote in the book. 30. That's below freezing.
Yep. Let's step outside.
Do we have
second.
To see our breath?
No. You got a freezing temperature on your gun.
Okay,
it was 32 and not like 32.5, right?
No, it went to 30. It went to 30. Yeah, it was 32 point something, and then it went to 30. A demon or a Yuri? He was a demon. He freaking showed up like, hey, baby.
Which one of those needs the EMF-5?
So we need spirit box, and we need... ghost orb, so let me get a camera.
The EMF went up to 4, so I was planning. I felt really confident about that.
Unless we mess something up. Because that is always a possibility.
Alright, I'm gonna see if he responds to me alone, so I'm gonna go ahead and go in.
Wait, where's the camera? Why didn't you put the camera down?
I didn't.
I said, aren't
here,
we gonna
y'all
put
can
it
watch
down
my head. Watch my forehead. Watch
me on the camera.
Why don't we just pick a camera in there, though?
Yeah.
Ryan, take a camera in there.
How do I place it? The F?
Yeah.
You turn it on?
Did you turn it on?
I don't know how to. It's green now, I think.
Yeah, so.
Should I put it right in front of the garage door?
Yeah. We'll go in there so I can see.
Can you see?
Yeah, we got a ghost orb.
You said we did get Ghost Orb, yeah?
Yep, I'm gonna go take a picture of him now. All right, Kenneth, now that I've got you alone, and it's just me and you here, I just wanted to have a little talk to you about your car's extended warranty.
Oh my God.
Kenneth Garcia, press 1 to accept your car's new extended warranty. It's a nice car that you got here, Kenneth. You keep turning off the main power box. It makes me think you want it to be off. But I'm going to turn it back on to piss you off because you're worried about your power bills. Come on, Kenneth. Come on out and give me a little conversation.
I'm in here with you,
by the way.
Oh, you like to push the door a little bit, Kenneth? I'll push it back.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to get the smudge stick while he's chasing us.
Okay.
I guess you just throw it at his face. And
oh,
maybe probably
there
not.
You go again, turning this main power box off. You really worried about your fucking power bill, but I'm keeping it on, okay?
I'm scared. Kind of.
You don't scare me, you big fat bitch. Yeah, I saw you for a second.
He did pop up again?
Like, no, not again. Earlier. That's how I know that he's fat. He's got a me type of body.
Yeah, he's a
butcherman. Yeah, Ryan, what's activity looking like?
Yeah,
should we ask for
some?
Should we ask for some show yourself?
Yeah, show yourself, Kenneth. Kenneth Garcia, show yourself. Don't be embarrassed.
If you hear the heartbeat, you don't want to hear it, but if he gets close enough with the heartbeat, that's us escaping him, I think.
You son of
a
bitch.
Show yourself, Kenneth Garcia.
You keep turning this off. I told you, it doesn't matter. You don't pay the power bill anymore. I'm turning it back on.
Uh-oh. He's turning the door handle. He really don't know how to feel. He keeps, like, walking back and forth. He'll turn off the power, and then he'll come over here, and he'll turn the doorknob. How do you know that it's turning off? Do you hear a sound?
I can see it. It's got a green light on when the power... Okay, come here.
I see. It was behind the thing.
Yeah, right here. It's got a green light when it's on. It's got a red light, orange light when it's off. And he keeps turning the power off. And you don't get that option. I'll turn all the fucking lights on. You don't live here anymore, you dead fuck. Kenneth?
Yeah! What a stupid fucking thing. I hate myself. Was that you? Are you turning the... Ew. Excuse you, did you burp, Kenneth? What was that noise?
I burped.
Ken? Oh. How do I throw? Is he coming for us? Where's he going? Here, let me... Oh, shit, run.
Oh, I'm running. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead!
Me too, I'm running my ass off.
Oh, no, I'm dead!
No, you're not.
I'm dead. Natalie, are you alive?
Dead. And we didn't get shit!
I'm dead.
This is glitched! Yeah, this game is totally glitched.
I'm dead.
No way. Did you take a picture of his body? I don't think he gets any money, but I'll go take a picture of it. I had the smudge stick. It said to take a picture of the ghost while you were being chased. Not take a picture of it, but smudge it while it was chasing you.
So I did that, and then, and it didn't freaking work.
Should I try it just once and then be scared?
Well, if you die, dude, you're taking some risk.
But, oh, he didn't escape the, oh, yeah. What the?
Taking a risk.
Is that your girl, Ron? Is that your girl?
What the hell is this?
It's a picture. It just came down from somewhere.
Yes, dude.
It's Jake! Not this time, brother. Nice try. I see it. I saw it disappear. Oh, I literally forgot that happened. For a second. All right, Ron. Everyone? I'm gonna try one more time and then I'm leaving. I'm not.
Don't die. No, leave a camera. In here. Oh, you don't get money anyway. Never mind. Don't you die.
Kenneth, show yourself. Show yourself. Oh God, I'm scared. Kenneth, show yourself. Show yourself. Jake, stop, slut. Kenneth, go. Oh!
I didn't do that.
That was.
Oh, run, Natalie, run! Oh, did you get out?
Nah, I can't hear you.
I just by chance ran into the room with the bone.
Sorry.
Okay, I think we have to be done, because...
Okay.
Should we?
No, listen.
That's how Jake dies, because he couldn't run away fast enough.
That's what I'm saying. You're playing with fire. Unless you want to take some sanity pills with you.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
You're at 2% right now.
Oh, shit. Oops. What else do I have? Okay, so maybe I can do this smudge stick one. And I should probably take some of this now. Oops. How much am I at now?
Oh, come on, just go.
Not a whole lot. Okay, I'm getting it. Scared. Kenneth Garcia? Show yourself! Show yourself, boy! Kenneth Garcia, show yourself! Kenneth Garcia, show yourself!
Have a cup of coffee in your head.
Alright, I gotta hit F and G. Kenneth Garcia! Kenneth Garcia!
Come on, Kenneth. Let's do this. There you are. Oh, you're stuck. What the fuck?
Are you still off? Officer cussing at you.
I had to get something. I had to. What do you mean? No, we're done. We're done. We're done. Make sure everything's updated. We're done.
There was nothing. I was in here. I thought you died. Like I thought I saw your camera falling. I was in here like, dude, dumbass. I said, don't die. You just went there and died. It was so funny.
So annoying.
No, I thought you died. I bet Jake heard it. I was like, dumbass, dude, what are you doing?
What did it look like? So he started hunting, and you saw me throw the thing at him, right?
No, I didn't get to see anything like that.
So how'd you thought I died?
No. So wait, all right, in here, right? When you crouched, you put your head down, and I was like,
like this. I went like this.
Yeah, like just like that, Natalie, just like that. I said, dude, I told you not to die. I was trying to find a camera. But Jay just threw a coffee mug at us.
Stop it. He tried to scare me by throwing the picture frame in the garage. Did you have everything in your book? I'm going to go back to the...
I'm good. Jay, are you good?
Oh, too late. Well, put it in very quick.
Put your stuff in very quick.
I don't have it.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
What?
It was the pain of coming back to life.
Oh. I'm really bitter. Something's wrong with this game.
Oh yeah, it's definitely like buggy as hell.
Like, were you with me or were you with Ryan in the van?
I was with
that
you
last time.
Because I like to hang out with where the shit is going down.
Damn, Jake, you missed the funniest stuff, dude. I was in there, Natalie was in there, and I thought she died. I was like, dumbass, dude, why'd you just go in there and die?
If y'all would use your walkie-talkies, it wouldn't matter where I was.
No, I couldn't hear the, I was
in the hunt, I couldn't use my walkie-talkie.